47-year-old man is charged with two sexual batteries from 1995. The two victims told the Manatee County Sheriff's Office they were sexually battered multiple times by Dan Cobb Jr. Cobb was located at his home and was questioned by deputies about the allegations. He was then arrested and charged with two counts of sexual battery of a minor.